99% of the people here that are helping are from the community, and they just heard and they came.
The response of people living nearby who've provided help, compassion and support has, I think, once again shown the fantastic spirit of London.
Everyone's going around asking if they can help, you know, dropping food off for us, and everyone's just sticking together, really.
村住户说，大火发生时火灾蜂鸣器没有响起，耽误住户逃生。另外15名大楼管委会成员，只有8名是住户，其他7名是管理代表。维修工程又是由管理代表单方面外包给私人公司，住户安全疑虑无法确实反映。去年耗资1000万英镑整修外墙，以铝复合材料作为外包层。专家说，铝复合材料是易燃材质，火灾发生时成了最佳引线。此外，大楼内没有更新防灾建材，也未依照政府建议安装消防洒水系统。这次公寓大火烧出英国民众住宅隐忧，也烧出英国首相梅伊手上另一个烫手山芋。大爱新闻黄敬廷编译。